Hey space friends, this week I decided to do something a little bit different and dive into some space hacking and make an asteroid doomsday lamp for ambiance to existential threats. Essentially, I hacked together a lamp that will light up and make a sound every time an asteroid passes near the Earth, so you can freak out your coworkers and dive under your desk. Essentially, it's like a near-death lamp. Asteroids actually pass by the Earth fairly often, and so this is actually something that, no, we're not in a literal doomsday experience. Asteroids pass near the Earth, if you consider near to be anywhere between here and 30 million kilometers from here, essentially an eighth of the way of the distance to Mars on average. But you can freak people out still by saying that we're having a near miss with an asteroid. On average, a 100 meter plus size asteroid will impact the Earth every 10,000 years or so, and those only cause local disasters, not that that's any better. And the 1 kilometer size plus asteroids that hit the Earth that are actually global disasters only hit the Earth on the order of every several 100,000 years or so. So our odds are quite good, but if you voted for the giant meteor in 2016, you're definitely not helping. So how I built this kind of wonky asteroid doomsday lamp in about an hour last night was using the LittleBits smart home kit. I used LittleBits instead of off-the-shelf components because to me LittleBits is like Kraft mac and cheese versus making mac and cheese from scratch. I'm really kind of lazy. Using the smart home kit, I have a LittleBits cloud bit, an infrared transmitter, USB power socket, an MP3 player, and a synth speaker, and also all wired up to an infrared triggered plug outlet so that the lamp can turn on and off with this little infrared transmitter here. And then I'm using an IKEA lamp because you can take the top off and so you can hide all of these messy components underneath the top, which is good. So essentially what you can do with a cloud bit or a Raspberry Pi is wire it up to if this then that, and have it go off every time a certain account makes a tweet. And in this case, Tom Taylor made a very awesome Twitter account called Low Flying Rocks that actually tweets every time an asteroid passes near the Earth. This actually uses data from JPL's Near Earth Objects department that essentially tracks all of the discovered near Earth asteroids so far and predicts their orbits out to the year 2200. So you can actually tell when asteroids are coming anywhere near the Earth out to the year 2200, which is pretty cool. All right, there we go. Okay, so now we just wait for an asteroid to almost hit Earth. The light didn't go off, oh my god. How will we know there's an asteroid coming if the light didn't go off? Okay, so since I don't have all the patience in the world, I'm deciding to throw my cat into the mix of this video and have her react to the asteroid doomsday lamp and see if she gets sufficiently scared or not. Cats don't care. Cats never care. Okay, so one last try. We're going to simulate an asteroid and see how Kimchi responds to the asteroid doomsday lamp and if he cares at all. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. This janky space hack that has brought me probably too much joy than it should have this week.